Australia is mourning the deaths of a woman and her three children who died after their car was set alight in Brisbane. Police are yet to confirm reports that the father, ex-rugby player Rowan Baxter, doused the family in petrol before stabbing himself to death. But they say there was a history of domestic violence, and the Prime Minister, Scott Morrison, has said the victims were senselessly murdered.